people are bathing and doing their morning bath in the same water. The people are drawing water to drink from. Women are washing their clothes. They're washing the vehicles behind me in the very same water, in front of me in the very same water. Water is the source of life, and there's no getting around it.
This is the power of how portable the filters are. Right here, you can see on site that we're going to take this same contaminated water that he's drawing, put that water in here. The same filter, mommy. I need her to come. I need papa to come. The same filter that's drilled into here can be drilled into here. And so when the water goes in that he's drawing every day, I'm going to show you what this filter is going to do with this water. Now, if that's typhoid in the water, or if that's cholera in the water, you need to interpret for them. Then it will extract the typhoid and the cholera out of the water. So when he takes this same filthy water home, he holds it up. Let him hold it. Hold it.
Anasema haya hiki ki filter kinaweza kika
Pauline, can you
weka kwenye bidon. Hata mnaweka maji kama haya maji machafu. Kwa kuwa inakaa kwenye bidon. Hata kama kuna magonjwa ndani ya haya maji. Hiki kitafanya kazi ya kusafisha maji. Maji yatakuwa meupe na masafi.
And it lasts for 10 years. And it will do 150 gallons a day. It will do 150 gallons a day.
It is sufficient. I am a bidon.
Stay with me. It will extract typhoid and cholera out of the water. And if it's feces, animal feces, human feces, it will extract that out of the water.
So
now watch this.
We can drink it.
Ask him how does it taste. How does the water taste? Yeah. He came to bring a gift to this village. And the gift we came is to bring you clean water. This filter is just like Jesus, what this filter does to the water, what Jesus does in our life. All of us are born with muddy water in our lives. With contaminated issues in our heart. Unforgiveness. Sometimes we've tried to put our trust in fetish things. And then sometimes we try to put our trust in ourselves. And we stray away from the plan of God. And throughout life, our life gets more and more muddy. But only Jesus has the power to extract out all of the unforgiveness, the sickness, the disease, the curses, the fetish, and make our life like new.
Never was about me and who I hoped to be at the end.